Welcome to Tuesday with Todd. I'm Todd Strange, mayor of the great city of Montgomery, Alabama. Today I'm joined by three gentlemen that are important to the future of our community, because what we've been doing at Alpha this morning is talking to impact students as we celebrate National Manufacturing Day.
Three, we're going to say impact, 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 okay? One, two, three. And that's exactly what you're doing, having an impact here in Montgomery, Alabama, in this state.
Elton, I know this is important for you to be here today.
Yes, it's really important. That's the reason we built Impact, because we wanted to make sure these kids that didn't want to go to college could have some, could develop some kind of skill. And we put a lot of money and resources into this, and we want to make sure this continues, because they are so important. Like I was telling them in there, they are making an impact in Montgomery, Alabama. We're looking probably in the second quarter of 2019. To try to get a vote out for a $6 million ad valorem tax increase, which would generate about $18 million. Then I'm going to Senator Burkett also and see if we can get an additional meal.
He can match it, right?
I know he can.
I was a 31-year educator here. I have a vested interest in education. So we went from local to global. So that is the same shoes that I'm feeling now. I went from city council to the state senate, where I can have a broader scope and I can make certain that I do come up with the money to support public education.
As president of Trenum, I know over years we've gotten new technology, we've gotten new opportunities, and now we have a dual enrollment capability from our high schools as well as Trenum. So talk a bit about that.
Dual enrollment is a very important program, especially here in Montgomery County. It's a way that our students can get a head start on finding jobs, because what happens is they can earn high school credits and college credit at the same time. We all know that if you have more education, you're going to make more money. Many of the manufacturing industries, they find their people right here with us.
It's this type of program that makes Montgomery a better place and does begin to have Montgomery approach the capital of dreams.